Welcome to phase four, where we practice actually being without words, being without words. And so we're going to actually practice. Phase four is a practicing, because we're practicing being without words. What else is there to do except practice when we get here? And so it's like taking a run. You stretch, you warm up, you stretch, you get ready, you start out. So we're going to just start out here. And keeping in mind, practicing the mood of repentance, we have a severe continuity problem, we acknowledge that. We're going to practice full stop in the burn. Whatever we hear, consternation that arises, it's designed to bring out the consternation of like, what happened to my words? What happened to my words? What happened to my words? As if there's safety in words. There actually isn't. There's instability in words. So we're practicing as, hey, it's okay to be without words. It's okay to be without words. Now, why is this important? Why is phase four so important? We're just warming up here. Well, I got a phone call from an old friend a while ago. I think I mentioned this in another video. And he was like incoherent. It was the strangest call I've ever received. And it kind of like unnerved me a little bit. You know, and I realized people are melting down right now in the world. Okay, the meltdown is happening. It's not just some word we're saying. It's happening to our loved ones, to our friends. Meltdowns are happening, and it's going to happen a lot worse coming. So, how can we be helpful? We have to be beyond without words, be able to be without words, and to be untroubled, because here's someone who was very humorous and intelligent and bright, and he was just simply incoherent. I don't even know if he knew who he was talking to, or if he was talking to anybody or anything. It's like, wow, okay. We have to recognize that being is not dependent on words. 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 It's fact not dependent on any force or concept, any force or anything whatsoever. Not dependent on any appearance whatsoever. In order to be helpful to the world, keep in mind that the best medicine is to work to be able to help others. That is the best medicine, period. Because then you have to find out, what are your own insecurities? What are your troubles? What are your fears? What is the continuity fear? How is the continuity fear expressing in your life? So, keeping in mind, this is just practice. We're not going insane here. We're not trying to go insane or anything like that. What we're doing is we're working on practicing, going beyond words, putting ourselves into a situation where words seem to fail us. We're not quite getting what we expect from words, okay? And then after the exercise, we will cool down. So, we have a squirrel chiming in there. Well, we can start out as a big remember. Reading from Spaciousness, Rattles the Dog Chain of the Vajrahard. Wow, okay. It's like really heavy stuff. Here we go.
People consensually are bound in illusory space-time, ignorant of their own tricks of nature, are corrupted and stupefy themselves as such illusion. There's an illusion lies in the seemingly absence of illusion as an abyss. Believe it or not, the same rule as plain paradox pertains, and they are in the now what a delusion or at least a curse. Replication of what arises from a luminous mind has display and traps us. Both confinement and release are non-dual to mind when it's field non-existent. Don't be seduced into believing that what then our label merely exists. Pure presence is liberated by Buddha in the now. So do not confine to the trap of world fixation in the now, in the pure matrix of no objectivity, in the luminous matrix that is blissful, firelight, and bridge, as alpha purity from sorrow is not possible. Within the one soul spirit, without a different corner to the looted mind, hold the idea of unity and differentiation within the self strong awareness and now without causes or conditions, or hold to the samsara process of the luminous obstructing spirit within the limited and spacious spontaneity attachment to the determined view is the devil of concern. But in the non-crystallizing ministry of a substance and attribute, a person are lacking the spirit's first presence or absence, parents or emptiness, abandoned in the cage of determinacy and bias, and now the non-spiritual spontaneity that is like the sky. All right, very great.
Full stop in the now, full stop in the now, full stop in the now. Full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn. People could essentially bound into the illusory space time. Ignorant of their own intrinsic nature, corrupted and stupefied themselves such as illusory that. Delusionized in seeing that absence of delusion as an abyss. Delusion not the same loop. The luminous mind, but matrix proceeds it in there. In the now. Neither the delusional nor the release occurs. Rises from the luminous mind as this display trapped up. Both confinement and release are non-dual. Mind this field of the non-existent. To believing that is merely labelable truly exists. Presence is liberated by Buddha in the matrix of no is the blue full sky like root and Sama. Full stop in the burn. I mean, this is spaciousness. I mean, this is Longchenpa here. This is Longchenpa. People, you know, they consensually bound into illusory time, space, and ignorant own intrinsic nature are corrupted and they stupefy themselves such delusion, their delusions out of lies, and seeing the absence of delusion as an abyss and deluded or not the same luminous mind matrix pertains and there in the now is neither delusion nor release occurs and reification of what arises from luminous mind is displaying traps as both confinement and release are none to the mind and its field non-existent. Don't be seduced into believing that what is mere label truly exists, pure presence is liberated by Buddha in the now, and so do not be confined to the trap of goal fixation in the now, in the pure matrix of no objectivity, in the luminous matrix that is blissful sky-like root and base, and now's out for purity and samsara's not possible within the one soul spear, without edges or corners. A deluded mind holds ideas of unity and differentiation within the self, sprung awareness in the now, without the causes or conditions that holds to the samsaric processes of luminous abstracting spirit within unlimited non-spatial spontaneity attachment to an indeterminate view is the devil of conceit. Within the non-crystallizing emptiness, free of substance and attribute, their perverse intellect infers presence or absence, appearance or emptiness. Full stop in the burn. Full stop in the burn. Full stop in the burn. Full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn. People consensually bound in illusory space, time, ignorant of their own intrinsic nature, are corrupted and stupefy themselves. Such delusion. Their delusion lies in seeing the absence of delusion as an abyss. Deluded or not, the same luminous mind matrix pertains, and there in the now, neither delusion nor release occurs. Reification of what arises from luminous mind at display entraps us. Both confinement and release are non-dual. The mind and its field non-existent. Do not be seduced into believing that what is merely full truly exists. Pure presence is liberated by Buddha in the now. So do not confine it in the trap of goal fixation. In the now, in the pure matrix of no objectivity, in the luminous matrix that's as our samsara is not possible. Within the one soul sphere, without edges or corners, the deluded mind holds ideas of unity and differentiation. Within the self-sprung awareness, in the now, without causes or conditions, what holds to the samsaric process is a luminous obstructing spirit within unlimited, unspatial spontaneity. Attachment to a determinate view is the devil of conceit. Within the non-crystallizing emptiness, free of substance and attribute, perverse intellect infers presence or absence, appearance or emptiness. Full stop, full stop, full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn. 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 People essentially bound by the tiny of their own intention, nature, and corruptness to other such illusion, the illusion lies in the absence of the illusion, the deluder not the same, the limitless mind immediately retains, and there is now an illusion, or at least the curse of the verification will arise, the limitless mind is a display of traps, both confinement, or at least are non dual mind, that spew non-existent, do not be seduced into believing that there is merely a label to exist, pure presence, delivered by the Buddha in the now, do not confuse the trap, call fixation of the now, if you make some knowledge, activity in the luminous space, as blissful, lack, and root base, as alpha purity, sometimes not possible within the soul sphere, without edge of the curves, our corners of the luminous mind holds ideas of unity and differentiation within the self, and awareness of the now, and causes condition, which holds the same sacrifice of the luminous subjecting spirit with a limited non-spatial spot. The attachment of the terminal views of the devil of the sea within non crystallized and free of substance, and attribute perversion, the leg and first presence, absence, appearance, or emptiness. Full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn. Full stop in the burn. People consensually bound in delusory space-time, ignorant of their own intrinsic nature, are corrupted and stupefy themselves such delusion. Their delusion lies in seeing the absence of delusion as an abyss. Deluded or not, the same luminous mind matrix pertains, and there in the now, neither delusion nor release occurs. Reification of what arises from luminous mind as display entraps us. Both confinement and release are non-dual. The mind and its field non-existent. Do not be seduced into believing that what is mere label truly exists. Pure presence is liberated by Buddha in the now, so do not confine it to the trap of goal fixation. In the now, in the pure matrix of no objectivity, in the luminous matrix that is blissful sky-like root and base, as alpha purity samsara is not possible.
within the one soul sphere without edges or corners. The deluded mind holds ideas of unity and differentiation. Within is hell-sprung awareness in the now without causes or conditions. What holds to the samsaric process is a luminous obstructing spirit. Within unlimited non-spatial spontaneity, attachment to a determining view is the devil of conceit. Within the non-crystallizing emptiness free of substance and attribute, perverse intellect infers presence or absence, appearance or emptiness.
Full stop. In the burn, full stop, in the burn. Full stop, in the burn, full stop, in the burn. Full stop, in the burn, full stop, in the burn. Full stop, in the burn. People ignorant, stupefied, delusion, they're consensually bound of their space-time delusory, such themselves their absence, delusion of abyss of their seeing lies deluded in the same now luminous there is matrix pertains reification of luminous confinement non-existent in the non-dual release and confinement both reification in the there release entraps the field that occurs in the mind as luminosity in believing. Do not be labeled existing, seduced in presence as liberated, confined, so do not in now pure matrix, Buddha, objectivity, goal fixation of the blissful, luminous, the in alpha, root base, sky like, samsara, possible purity of the is not within, the sphere, soul, one edges, corners with the deluded, holding ideas of self awareness in the differentiation, causes within conditions. Samsara, non-spatial spontaneity, unlimited within attachment. Devil is the view, conceit of spirit of obstructing within the crystallized, non-crystallizing absence of free emptiness, intellect, perverse of substance, emptiness, appearance of attribute in the now awareness within the holds what infers. Full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn. People consensually bound in illusory space-time, ignorant of their own intrinsic nature, are corrupted and stupefied themselves. Such delusion, their delusion lies in seeing the absence of delusion as an abyss, deluded or not, the same luminous mind matrix pertains in there as in the now. Neither delusion nor release occurs. Reification of what arises in luminous mind as displayed entraps us. Both confinement and release are non-dual, the mind in its field non-existent. Do not be seduced into believing what is merely labeled truly exists. Pure presence is liberated by the Buddha and the Nasa. Do not be confined to a trap of gold. Fixation in the now and the pure matrix of no objectivity in the luminous matrix of blissful skylight room base alpha purity. I'm sorry, is not possible within the one soul spirit without edges or corners. Eluded mind hold idea that you don't need differentiation within the self sprung awareness is the now without causes or conditions. What holds of this samsaric process is luminous obstructing spirit within holding non spatial spontaneity attachment to a determinate view as the devil of conceit within the non crystallized emptiness free of substance and attribute perverse. Intellect interferes, presence or absence, appearance or emptiness. Full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn. Full stop in the burn.
people are consensually bound into illusory space and time, ignorant of their own intrinsic nature, are corrupted and stupefy themselves of such delusion. Their delusion lies in seeing the absence of delusion as an abyss. Deluded or not, the same deluminous mind matrix pertains, and there is in the now neither delusion nor release occurs. Reification of what arises from a luminous mind as display entraps us, both the confinement and release non-dual, the mind and its field non-existent. Do not be seduced into believing that what is mere label truly exists. Pure presence is liberated by Buddha in the now. So do not confine it to the trap of goal fixation in the now, in the pure matrix of non-objectivity, in the luminous matrix that is blissful sky-like root and base. As alpha purity, samsara is not possible. Within the one soul sphere without edges or corners, the deluded mind holds ideas of unity and differentiation. Within the self-sprung awareness in the now without causes or conditions, what holds to the samsaric process is luminous obstructing spirit within unlimited non-spatial spontaneity. Attachment to a determinate view is a view of conceit. Within the non-crystallizing emptiness, free of substance and attribute, perverse intellect interferes with perverse intellect interferes presence, infers presence or absence, appearances or emptiness. Okay, full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn.
Now, people consensually bound in delusory space-time, ignorant of their own intrinsic nature, are corrupted and stupefy themselves in such delusion. Their delusion lies in seeing the absence of delusion as an abyss. Deluded or not, the same luminous mind matrix pertains, and there in the now, neither delusion nor release occurs. Reification of what arises from luminous mind as display entraps us. Both confinement and release are non-dual. The mind and its field non-existent. Do not be seduced into believing that what is mere label truly exists. Pure presence is liberated by Buddha, in and out. So do not confine it to the trap of goal fixation. In the now, in the pure matrix of no objectivity, in the luminous matrix that is blissful, skylight, root, basic, is alpha purity, samsara, it's not possible. Within the one soul sphere, without edges or corners, the deluded mind holds ideas of unity and differentiation within the soul sprung awareness. In the now, without causes or conditions, what holds to the samsaric process is a luminous, obstructing spirit within unlimited, non-spatial spontaneity. Attachment to a determinate view is the devil of conceit. Within the non-crystallizing emptiness free of substance and attribute, perverse intellect infers presence or absence, appearance or emptiness.
Full stop in the burn. Full stop in the burn. Full stop. See, being without words, practicing being without words. So you say, it's not what I expect. I want the words. How come I can't get the words? Can I get the words right? Get the words right. There are no right words. So being without words, there are no right words. People consensually bound in delusory space-time, ignorant of their own intrinsic nature, are corrupted and stupefy themselves. Such delusion, their delusion lies in seeing the absence of delusion as an abyss. Deluded or not, the same luminous mind matrix pertains, and there in the now release occurs, and reification
of what arises from luminous mind as display entraps us. Both confinement and release are non-dual. The mind and its field, non-existent, do not be seduced into believing that what is mere label truly exists. Pure presence is liberated by Buddha in the now. So do not confine it to the trap of goal fixation in the now, in the pure matrix of no objectivity, in the luminous matrix that is blissful, skylike root and base as alpha purity. Samsara is not possible within the one soul spear without edges or corners. The deluded mind holds ideas of unity and differentiation within the self-sprung awareness in the now, without causes or conditions. What holds to the samsaric process is a luminous obstructing spirit within unlimited non-spatial spontaneity, attachment to a determinate view is the devil of conceit. Within the non-crystallizing emptiness, free of substance and attribute, perverse intellect infers presence or absence, appearance or emptiness. Full stop in the burn. Full stop in the burn. Hopefully this has produced this irritation, this consternation. It's like, how come I can't get the words right? How come I can't? Just say it right. Come on. You see how much of our sense of completeness is dependent on words, isn't it? How much our sense of completeness is dependent on words. Just put the words together properly, please. I just want to, you know, just, I can't stand it. time, space, delusory, inbound, consensually, people corrupted our nature, intrinsic, own there of ignorance. Delusions such themselves stupefy, an abyss as an illusion of absence, the seeing in lies a delusion. There pertains matrix, mind luminous same, the not are deluded. Occurs release nor delusion, neither now in the there and us entraps. Display as mind luminous from arises, what a reification. Field its and mind, the non-dual are release and confinement both. Non-existent exists, truly label mirrors what that believing into seduce be not do. Now in the Buddha by liberated is presence pure. Fixation goal of trap in thee in it confined, so do not so objectivity. Know of matrix pure, thee in now, thee in base and root sky like blissful. Is that matrix luminous, the impossible not is some sort of purity alpha in corners or edges without sphere soul one the within differentiation and unity of ideas holds mind deluded the conditions or causes without now in the awareness sprung self the within spirit obstructing luminous a is process samsaric the two holds what spontaneity non-spatial unlimited within conceit of devil the is view determinant a two attachment attribute and substance of free emptiness, non-crystallizing the within emptiness or appearance, absence or presence infers intellect perverse. Full stop in the burn. Full stop in the burn. Full stop in the burn. I'm reminded of this video I recently saw of this Japanese baseball player, a real star hitter, and the challenge was to hit this pitching machine. There's a set of a pitching machine. The only problem was the pitching machine was set, calibrated to shoot the ball at 180 miles an hour. So the batter stood up there, said, okay, I gotta hit this. It's the challenge. Didn't even have time to flinch, and the ball's already past him before he even flinches. He's like, oh, wow, that's not why. And so, come on, you can hit it. I gotta get ready. Oh, 180 miles an hour. This is super great practice, super great phase four practice, super great phase four practice. No chance to even hit the ball. Consternation, right? I gotta do this. I gotta succeed. The burn is there. Like, wow. No, he tried to laugh it off, but it's better to just abide full stop in the burn. Full stop in the burn. So what we should do is be trying to understand what this is very important. This is salvation is right here. I'd explain it to you right here. Ah, listen, I can't. Ah, come on. People. Consensually. Lose space. Time. Ignorant of their own intrinsic nature. Corrupted. And stupefy. Have themselves. Illusion. They're loser. Like a lie. And then seeing the absence of illusion. As. And then this. Deluded or not. The same. Luminous. My matrix. Make bigs. Pertains. And there. And then. No. I need an inner delusion. Illusion. Nor. Release. Occurs. Revocation. Of what? But arises. From. Luminous. Mind. At display. And traps. Us. Both. Confinement. Release. Or non-dual. The mind. It's feel. Non-existent. Do. Not. Be. Seduce. Into. Believing. That. What? Is. Mere. Label. Truly. Exists. Pure. Present. Is. Liberate. Bye. Buddha. In. emptiness. So again, spend some time full stopping the burn. People, wow, consensually bound, wow, in delusory, wow, space, time, wow, ignorant of their own intrinsic nature, wow, intrinsic nature, or stupefy themselves. Wow, such delusion. Wow, such delusion. Wow, their delusion lies in seeing the absence of delusion as an abyss. Oh, cool. It's an abyss. Wow, that's cool. Deluded or not, the same luminous mind. Wow, luminous mind. Matrix. It's awesome. Matrix pertains. Wow. And there, in the now, neither delusion nor release occurs. Release occurs. Wow. Reification. Reification. So cool. Of what arises and from luminous mind. As display his display, his entraps us. Entraps us. Both confinement and release. Wow, are non-dual. Wow, non-dual. The mind and its field non-existent. Oh yeah, non-existent. Yeah. Wow. Do not be seduced into believing it, that what is mere label, yeah, truly exists. Pure presence is liberated. Wow. By Buddha. Wow. In the now. Wow. So do not confine it in the trap of goal fixation. Wow. Goal fixation in the now, in the pure matrix. Wow. Of no objectivity. No objectivity. Wow. In the luminous matrixes. That is blissful. Wow. Sky-like. Root and base. As alpha purity. Wow. Samsara is not not possible. Within the one, yeah, soul, sphere, without edges or corners, yeah. The deluded mind holds ideas of unity and differentiation. Wow, differentiation, yeah. Within the self-sprung, wow, self-sprung awareness. In the now, without causes, or conditions. What holds to the samsaric process is a luminous obstructing spirit, wow, within unlimited, yeah, yes, unlimited, non-spatial, spontaneity, attachment to a determinant view is the devil of within Yes, within the non-crystallizing, emptiness. Emptiness. Free of substance and attribute. Perverse intellect infers presence, presence, and or absence. Wow. Appearance, yeah. Or emptiness. Wow. 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 Yeah. Okay. Full stop in the burn. 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 You know, people consensually bound to illusory space-time, they have their own intrinsic nature, are corrupted. And they stupefy themselves, such delusion. Their delusion lies in seeing the absence of illusion as an abyss. Deluded or not, the same luminous matrix pertains in there. In the now, neither delusion nor release occurs. Reification of what arises from luminous mind as display entraps us. Both confinement and release are non-dual, the mind and its field non-existent. Do not be seduced into believing that what is merely labeled truly exists. Pure presence is liberated by Buddha in the now, so not confined in the trap of goal fixation. In the now, in the pure matrix of no objectivity, in the luminous matrix that is blissful sky-like, root and base, as alpha purity, samsara is not possible. Within the one soul sphere without edges or corners, the deluded mind holds ideas of unity and differentiation. Within the self-sparing awareness in the now without causes or condition, what holds to the samsaric process is a luminous obstructing spirit. Within unlimited non-spatial spontaneity, attached to the determinate view is the view of the devil of conceit. Within the non-crystallized emptiness free of substance and attribute, perverse intellect for its presence or absence, appearance or emptiness. Any questions? Okay, great. Full stop in the burn. 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 And maybe that's enough. Let me just, I didn't get it. Yeah, consternation. I didn't get it. No struggle. Just quiet abidance in the consternation, the burn of the consternation, whatever's there. Just the burn of whatever's there. The burn of whatever's there. Just full stop in that. And I'm like feeling like, hey, I didn't do it right. I could have done better. I didn't do it right. How come I didn't? Full stop on the burn if I didn't do it right. I didn't hear it right. I didn't speak it right. Didn't hear it right. Didn't speak it right. Didn't understand it right. Didn't get it right. Escaped my understanding. I'm experiencing. It's like, whoa, 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 what did you just say? Whoa, 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 what did you just say? Whoa, 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 what did you just say? What was that? What was that? What was that? Is that how you talk? Whoa, 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 what did you just say? What did you just say? What did you just say? This tends to be felt very deep, very basic, okay? Words are very basic to you see, we want this sentence finished, very basic, we want it finished, here and there. Definition, specificity. So we're feeling like, wow, words are supposed to give me definition. Words are supposed to give me specificity. Wow. Words are, I can't rely upon them. Wow. So just a being without words, abide in being without words, being without words, being without words. Is stage four. See, stage four, it's like, wow. That really digs in deep. So we got the ball rolling, on stage four. Who knows? You know, can be, who knows what's going to arise as digging deep, really have to dig deep. Get this consternation arising. Let it evaporate, let it evaporate, let it evaporate. It's an ordeal, see, it's an ordeal. Congratulations, you went through an ordeal. Ordeals are necessary. This is how you earn your stripes. This is how you earn your stripes. Just go put yourself through the ordeal. You'll say, yeah, I can handle that, no problem, no problem. Okay, just stay full stop in the burn, full stop in the burn. Congratulations, very great. That's it for this one.